assholes, guys.
Freaking stream snipers, man. Wow.
So tired of these effing stream snipers.
If I die, that means I was killed by a stream sniper.
Oh, God.
Make sure you report it.
Fuck, guys.
You gotta report sharpshooter 42069.
Frick off out of here. Gosh.
Jeez, man.
Fuck. I really hope that this game is good.
It is
like,
good.
Like, in general, like, the game will just be a good game, you know?
Oh, like,
didn't realize I was watching
release?
Crip. Yeah, I know, right? Alright, do we want to do another one, or do we want to figure out something to do with Ur about it now?
Oh, wait. Are you ready, Russ?
What do you mean?
You want to play?
You guys are playing.
No, I'll
eating
stop,
food.
Dude. Oh, you're eating food? Okay.
What you got, dog?
McDonald's.
I hate you got myself. That delivered to you?
You can do that with Uber Eats at least.
Yep.
I thought it's Postmates, no? Or is it?
We don't have Postmates here.
In my form, because I like to use a lot of exclamation marks and question marks, yes. The amount of question marks is equivalent to your foreignality. So you know. People really want me to hide the minimap. It's not that big a deal, guys.
But you get sniped.
Guys, it's not that big a deal.
Run an ad.
Like, it's not... You want me to run an ad, dude?
Now that you said it, they will.
I have a button that can do that now. On my stream deck. That's a lot of question marks. Dude, I'm gonna run the fucking ad, dude. I'm gonna fucking do it. I'm gonna press that. I think it worked. Did it work?
I don't know.
Wait,
what are you trying to do? You blocking?
No, I'm trying to press the button to run an ad. I wonder if it worked or not. It worked?
Slash commercial work because I'm an editor.
Aw, man. I wanted to try with the fancy stream deck thing. Alright, you pick.
Let's go. There's probably gonna be a lot of people that go there. Let's go here.
Damn. I don't know where the other guy went exactly.
I'm sorry.
Oh, well. Reported fucking improper nickname. I don't even know where he is. I don't know what his name was. Baited. Yeah, I got fucking baited. I suck balls, man. Fuck, dude. How do you pay to win this game now? Can't you like pay to win crates and shit now?
Wait, is that a thing?
Gamescom Invitational Crate. You need a key to unlock it. I want it.
Or you can use... Oh, you can use your coins. I just got one. Oh, a key is needed to open the crate, though. I have a... Oh, buy key. Oh,
so you can't just pay to win, so you still have to earn those things.
$250 for a key. What is this, Counter-Strike?
Damn, he
I can get a skirt?
Yeah, you can get skirts in the other one too, though. It's not really.
Oh, dude, I want to wear a skirt.
I feel like they should have made it some more special.
Character?
For that rare thing. Oh, you can get sets too, though? What the fuck?
Man.
Okay, that's the rare shit. There's sets. Ah, okay. That's the big deal about it. That's interesting.
Hold on a second.
Zephyr and Lady Nami. Hey, BB, how's life treating you? Really nice.
That was close.
In Kickstand. I remember the first time we played this game and got first place. What happened to that legend, man? Oh, you know, the owner's luck and all that. It is what it is.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I wonder if we can get it this time.
Maybe.
We can do it.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Kelsey. What's the Tramazix? Alright. I grab a drinking game for you. Every time Bruce Buffer says fighting in UFC, take a shot. Man, I wish I was a UFC guy so I could know these references. I know UFC is like a cool thing and shit, but I just never really got around to watching it, you know? Getting into
the
sport.
Oh, what the hell? Tommy gun?
Yeah, that's one of the airdrop items. A lot of people hate it. A lot of people say it sucks. I like it.
That's cool.
I'm going to donate $1 billion. I swear, bro. I swear, no troll. Let me go get my mom. All right, man. Tell your mama say hi.
Where are we going?
First game, Cry hid all game and met basically no... I didn't hide all game. I was running around the whole time.
Okay.
Go watch the VOD for my first game.
Yeah, go watch the VOD.
I was running around singing Disney songs while winning. I killed like 4 people, I think. Chris Buffer's the announcer and he says fighting 4 times each fight. So yeah, that big thing to our actually there's some guys ahead of us, but they're going to other shit.
Wait,
I think
I'm
they're going to like
here.
That bomb shelter thing, or the fuck it's called, the bunker.
Oh really? Yeah. Most likely. Yeah, I'm gonna run over to this warehouse over here. Never mind, there's someone here.
Is there?
Yep. Okay. I wonder if I can kill him quick enough. Crap, he's already getting stuff. Give me a gun.
I have a shotgun and a handgun.
I got a crossbow.
I mean, you know, it's something.
Damn it, dude. I really need to stop missing.
I'm coming. Alex, don't die.
I got this.
Do you really?
No, I don't.
Where's he at?
He's inside. Where is he? Oh, as in you were going to try to stay away from the windows?
Yeah. Did I ever look a silencer? Did I? I didn't see a silencer.
Jeez. Comes chat.
I don't want to go outside, but I do. There it is. Two houses back, there was an AR silencer. I'm running. For an SMG. Yeah, it was one house back. Well, I mean, I don't think either of us have an SMG to suppress, so. So, I don't know.
Nope. Already checked this?
God, so chat was wrong again? God damn it, chat. We're supposed to believe in you.
Why would you even think of doing it?
I don't know, dude. Like, sometimes I have faith and then I get shit
out. Yeah, I'm pretty stocked up on like energy drinks and like first aid kits.
Do you what ammo do you use?